Something I've noticed as a pagan priest that practices my faith every day and does my best to remember gratitude in some way as a part of the manifestation of good things is that many people forget the gifts they're given from others. They don't sit there and make a list of what have I received in this relationship. What have I gained in terms of the monetary value or the time value of this?